Hello guys, finally I bought Crusader C2 Starlifter, but this video is not about this. So I will make my videos as immersive as possible and will focus them on gameplay of Star Citizen. This will be almost like roleplay, but what I want to ask you is to give me feedback. Do you want me to make no commentary videos or you want me to make them with comments? Also, I promise you to make as many videos as I can, both exploring and making money, missions. This is my way to 5k subs. All I want to ask you in return is to press like button and type in comment section a time code of moments in this video you like more. Also, please tell me how long you want my videos to be. And okay, good luck. This video is no commentary one. See you!
on.
Thank you.
fleet.
So I'm breaking silence because I want to explain you something. After I bought Crusader C2 Starlifter, now I encounter problems like in demand or no demand. So just now I bought almost 700 SCU of distilled spirits. And now there's no demand, so I need to adjust to that. I'm sorry for not selling this. I need to think in future. So right now I just will wait until I can sell everything of this commodity. Anyway, thank you for staying with me. I'm canceling my microphone again. Well, actually, you know, while I'm waiting, I can speak with you a little bit. Still, I will not change the name of the video. It will named No Commentary. So, what I want to tell you is I will not cut my videos. I will leave them as they are, so that you could immerse yourself on my place. I'm pretty sure you could find enough bloggers and other people who are making videos with the news of this game. What is this? What do we have here? Auto lock? I'm not sure. So, don't expect me to be same as others. I know maybe some of you want to listen news from my channel, but I'm pretty sure that you could find other bloggers for this interesting stuff. I just want you to feel like you are playing yourself and relax. Maybe the time you want to go to sleep, you will try this to watch my video, I mean. Or maybe other day, I don't know. This is main purpose, to make these videos immersive. I spent, I don't know, 40 hours in real life to buy that Crusader C2 Starlifter. 40 hours because I was buying cheap stuff. I had 40 UAC to do that, and right now I have right now I have almost 90 UAC. Let's check. Can we sell something here? Okay, we can sell 16 more. I think it will take some time. Maybe even a few hours. But I have that time. Even if I would not, I just go back to my C2 and lie on a bed. So yeah, you need to think twice before you making these runs. Anyway, thank you guys for pressing like buttons. Thank you for sharing your comments and thoughts about this. It's very, very hard to become a YouTuber in these times, because you need to be different from other people, other YouTubers, and you need to be interesting. I don't know how to make this interesting, except of making this immersive. I'm just a regular person, you know. But I still want to have 5,000 subscribers, as well as I wanted to have 5 million UAC to buy me Starlifter. And now I bought it. So, of course, I'm waiting for upcoming update. Imagine, 90% of my videos the videos with exploration, and this future update will make graphics much more better, and it will add some creatures. I'm so excited to play this and share with you all this stuff. Just I need to be sure you will watch these videos I'm making. I'm ready to make them every day. Lots of them. No, I actually ready to make videos only about Star Citizen in this channel. All I need to know is that you want to watch them. So your likes are crucial. Okay, I'm turning off my mic and going to bed on Crusader C2. Don't forget to let me read this again. Don't forget to write down the best moments you liked in this video. What which moment make you feel more immersive? It's important for me because I will try to make that moment more often. Okay? Thank you guys. I love you all. See you next time.